Hola y bienvenidos a Música Martes. So today we're going to look at a song by a group called Juanes, and the song is called Adiós Le Pido, and it's a pretty good song, and you can find it on YouTube if you want to just hear it to it, or you can hear it now. So what I'm going to do for you is I'm going to play the song, and the lyrics will be on the screen, and at the end, after the song is over, I'm going to just kind of give you an idea of what we're looking at. So here we go. So what we have here are the lyrics to the song Adiós Le Pido by Juanes, and specifically, I want to kind of show you that the subjunctive is being used in this song quite a bit. So the verbs that are in the subjunctive I have put in bold, and then at the end of the song I will tell you what the infinitives of those verbs are so you can get an idea, and also provide you with a link so that if you haven't yet learned the subjunctive, you can go do that. So enjoy the song. Here it goes.
Con la luz de tu mirada yo
a Dios le pido
que mi madre no se muere y que mi padre me recuerde.
A Dios le pido
que te quedes a mi lado y que más nunca te me vayas mi vida.
A Dios le pido
que mi alma no descanse cuando de amarte se trate mi cielo.
A Dios le pido
por los días que me quedan y las noches que aún no llegan yo.
A Dios le pido
por los hijos de mis hijos y los hijos de tus hijos.
A Dios le pido
que mi pueblo no derrame tanta sangre y se levante mi gente.
A Dios le pido
que mi alma no descanse cuando de amarte se trate mi cielo.
A Dios le pido
un segundo más de vida para darte y mi corazón entero entregarte. Un segundo más de vida para darte y a tu lado para siempre yo quedarme. Este corazón, todos los días a Dios le pido que si me muero sea de amor y si me enamoro sea de vos y que de tu voz sea este corazón, todos los días a Dios le pido. A Dios le pido. Tu mirada yo
a Dios le pido
que mi madre no se muera y que mi padre me recuerde.
A Dios le pido
que te quedes a mi lado y que más nunca te me vayas mi vida.
A Dios le pido
que mi alma no descanse cuando de amarte se trate mi cielo.
A Dios le pido
un segundo más de vida para darte y mi corazón entero entregarte. Un segundo más de vida para darte y a tu lado para siempre yo quedarme. Dios le pido que si me muero sea de amor y si me enamoro sea de vos y que de tu voz sea este corazón. Todos los días a Dios le pido que si me muero sea de amor y si me enamoro sea de vos y que de tu voz sea este corazón. Todos los días a Dios le pido que si me muero sea de amor y si me enamoro sea de vos y que de tu voz sea este corazón. A Dios le pido que si me muero sea de amor y si me enamoro sea de vos y que de tu voz sea este corazón. Todos los días yo a Dios le pido.
All right, hopefully you enjoyed the song. So what I have here in front of you is the subjunctive that you heard in the song, and then the infinitive of that verb. I'll tell you what it means as well. So se despierten is from the verb despertarse, which means to wake up. Se muera is from the verb morirse, which is to die. Recuerde is from the verb recordar, which is to remember. Te quedes is from the verb quedarse, which can mean like to stay or to be in a location. Vayas is from the verb ir, which is to go. Descanse is from descansar, which is to rest. Tratarse is from, I'm sorry, te trate is from the verb tratarse, which it can be like to treat something. Derrame is from the verb derramar, which is to spill. Se levante is from the verb levantarse, which is to get up. And then sella is from the verb ser, which is to be. This text that you're looking at right now on the screen is available to you to download if you want to, or to print it off, or to whatever. It's in the description of the video as a link, and it will take you to this text document if you want it. Anyway, I thought I'd just give you a little bit more information for you. Pretty much throughout the song, the singer was using this this expression like K, and then with the subjunctive after it. So if you're curious as to that, it's kind of like saying, may this happen, or like if maybe I hear a mom to her kid say, que te calles, which would be like, I mean, it's basically a command saying, shut up, but it's saying like, gosh, you know, I wish you'd shut up, kind of like it's may this happen, or I hope this happens kind of a thing. So the person is hoping that, for example, his mother right here doesn't die. So it's kind of like it's using the subjunctive because there's that whole doubt thing going on there. And that my dad remember me, for example. So he's hoping this will happen, but he doesn't know. So that's why it's in the subjunctive. So there's a whole bunch of, it's almost all that throughout the song. And then there's a couple of irregulars like ir goes to vayas, or over here we have ser, seya in the subjunctive. So if you want to learn a little bit more of conjugations of verbs in the subjunctive, you can click that link that's available to you in that document, which is also available to you. Anyway, that's the song. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you do like these videos, do me a favor, leave me a like so that I know you enjoy them, and I'll keep making some more. All right, enjoy your day.